The extent of hypocagenic areas has decreased in the right lobe while the lesion in the lower pole increased in size. First of all because it became cystic. Note the presence of multiple microcalcifications. Although there are small minimally hypocagenic areas in the left lobe, the structure can be held as normal.